today I ran into Aldi and I was going to show you what I got. So I got this pizza. I'm hoping will fit in our refrigerator since it's so full at the minute. And I've never tried their specially selected Black Forest ham. So it said it won an award, so I'm going to go ahead and try that. And then over here is where the reason why I ran to the store was for the steak sauce. We were cooking up steak and didn't have any, so I bought 5 of them to keep them on hand. What else do we get? Broccoli. I'm going to make a tater tot casserole since we have hamburger. And then I wasn't sure if also maybe some tacos, so I grabbed some seasoning. And then this is turkey breast, oven roasted, which also said it won an award. That was the only 2 brands, or 2 kinds. And then I don't think we've ever tried the Aldi kind of Pringles. And so we're going to try those. Oh, the mushrooms are marked down to 80 cents or something. These kind. I think they're a fancy ritzy kind because they said a dollar something originally. Fudge, not war. We grabbed 4 of those to throw in the freezer. Where else?
You have 3 of mushroom, right?
Yep, 2 cans, I think, or maybe even 4. And then we grabbed some of these. I've never seen these at my Aldi either. Mini chocolate chip cookies. I am going to head and maybe put these in Abraham's diaper bag because when we're garage sailing, we have no food. So we need to keep something on hand. Oh, the cupcakes. Those are for Solomon because he's been so awesome today. The cantaloupe was marked down to 60 cents. Now, here it is, 8:17. And so I don't know if it's because we went so late in the day or what. The Italian dressing, we got 2 of those. We grabbed 2 packages of these. One thing of corn dogs for the kiddos. Yes, for you, bud. We grabbed some lasagna meat with meat sauce. I love their lasagna. Here's some tater tots. These are for the casserole I'm going to be making with broccoli, hamburger, tater tots. I did let each kid pick out a Lunchable for this week. For when we're in a pinch. I'm not sure what this week beholds. So we got that. Can you plop it over here? What else do we have nuts? We got some French fries. Kids haven't had those in a while. More cantaloupe. Okay. Good job. Be careful. Okay. I'm coming. And then we grabbed some tomatoes for tacos. They want to tell me that there's more over here, which is some celery we got. Another thing of Pringles. I might just have them haul the stuff right on this countertop. They're carrying them in from the van. We also got some of these the other day, even though I was way older than them. But just to have on hand. Hey, put them right here, bud. Okay? I think it'll be easier. We got some of these vanilla wafers. This is what our church nursery has for kids for a little snack. Then we got the s'more Pop-Tarts. That's Priscilla's favorite kind. I grabbed a box of animal crackers, maybe to throw in the church nursery now too. We grabbed a thing of protein bars. 2 packs of those. Oh, more repeats. And a thing of onions. I need that for maybe some meatballs and meatloaf. We grabbed some taco shells. Solomon, can I have those too? Okay, thanks. Mini alphabet cookies. These were brand new there today too. Never seen them. Mini alphabet cookies. Natural and artificial flavors. School friendly. Made in a nut-free facility. So there's 12 pouches. We're going to give those a whirl. And I don't know if that's it or not, but I don't hear them coming back up. Here they come. Oh, yeah. I was hungry, so I bought these. They were like $1.20. And then some red potatoes, just to have those on hand. And that is all, folks. See ya later, alligator.